Ominous on the beat, what up? I.E., what up? Whole world, what up? Yeah. Fuck it all, fuck it all, I swear. Coming from the world, that's all I hear. Real world, fuck, and that's a fake we share. Going out on a limb, there's only a few who care. Yeah. I'm scared of what the world has in store. Being in a world of debt, we seem to buy more. I mean, sure, you can make a point to change. Good luck convincing over a billion to do the same. It's a shame that gas is at an all-time high, and we shot, acting like we don't know why. Supply and demand's in the hands of the consumer, so we're the ones that fought, knowing that we are the users. Abusers, confused of confusion, to the point that learning's now become useless. The truth is, it's all excuses. We are not stupid, only if one chooses.
What else be going on in America?
What else?
There's gotta be something more the thing telling us.
Yeah.
We strive for the American dream,
yeah.
But everything ain't what it seems.
It ain't what it seems.
What else is going on in America?
What else?
There's gotta be something more the thing telling
yeah.
us. We strive for the American dream, but everything ain't what it seems.
To me, we all procrastinate, all about doing you like one masturbate. We exaggerate about damn near everything. Hear a woman talk about a wedding ring, or a baller brag about what cheddar brings. We rely on money to see better things. What happened to a dream? I don't just mean the one by Martin Luther King. In the grand scheme of things, you do what you love just to make a living. Cause when it's said and done, we gotta live with our decisions. In my opinion, winning's in the eye of the beholder. We got the whole world on our shoulders. Still finding the strength to hold up, ignoring what the world told us. We soldiers, living on the front line, and all I'm asking is this one time to open your mind to the real. Too many times we've been blind with sight and only rely on feel. And the truth is, there's no excuses. Nobody's stupid, only if one chooses to be. To me, the future's for us to foresee. We believe.